tricks. If your onions are very potent, you can wash your knife under cold water frequently between cuts. You could put the onion in the freezer for a little bit. You can soak the onion if you cut it in half and soak it in really cold water for about a half an hour. That will also take out some of the potency. Or you could wear some goggles. That actually works. Obviously, people who have contacts or glasses often find that cutting onions doesn't bother them as much.